All right, the sixth thing I have here is the 40K orcs from Warhammer. Here we go. Wog. I like that. That's cute. The orcs. Oh, cool 40K logo. Another waste card. Okay. Let's see, is this like, yep, just like the last one. Ugh. Ugh. It's gross. All right, let's check out these curled foils. We got the Orc Commando, which is a merciless executioner. Aggravated Assault. Makari the Lucky Garrote, which is a Krenko Tin Street Kingpin. Okay. Ghazghoul, Prophet of the Wog. Zergo Helm Smasher. Devolcha. Sky Sovereign Console Flagship. And then we've got another waste, which is pretty dope looking. These ones are also potato chip curled, which means I'm pretty sure the Blood Bowl ones will be as well. But I'll get the totals down for you here in a bit. All right, so let's look at the totals for the 40K. So this is about a week or two because of Christmas. In foil so far, these guys, I want to say, I'm pretty sure they've gone down in price, but not by much. So Aggravated Assault still killing it for $44 in a foil. Even in non-foil, it's 29. So if you'd bought this in non-foil, you're still good. Devolcha, which is the Sky Sovereign, $18 in foil, 14 in regular. Same thing goes for was it Gag's Skull, Prophet of the Wog? I can't help it. Wog, Wog. 13 in non-foil, 16 in foil. Makari the Lucky Garrote, same thing. About 14, 15 in non-foil, $19 in foil. The weakest one's the Orc Commando because it's just the merciless executioner, which is a 7 in non-foil. But so like overall, even in non-foil, you made your money back. And then there was a land card, a wastes. This one hasn't been entered in Moxfield for the like the printing's not even there. And TCG player picking it up is $13. So to buy this as a single, so the foil, at the very least, you could probably get $13 from somebody. You know, maybe a little more, maybe a little less. They're all curled though, so who knows? The wastes and the man, those are the ones that are most curled. But yeah, for $40, it's you know. Roughly $130, give or take. So yeah, I saved myself roughly $100, give or take. Just pre-ordering it like an adult. Which I know, like with Secret Lair, everyone, which there's a chance a lot of these will go to zero. But I think the joke is it's the closest to the reserve list we're gonna get. Yeah. I don't know how I'm gonna use any of these, honestly. I have no clue. I was just like, wow, and I bought them. Because I didn't even look at I just like the 40K shit. It's fun. So, overall, I feel it's a good purchase, you know, in the short term. Long term, who knows? These could go to zero. Yahtzee. I mean, worst case, if I place for him my decks, that'd be cool too. With how curled they are, though, I'm gonna have to buy a humidor before I use them in tournament play. But with that, I thank you for watching, and you have a good day.